For scientific leadership, give me Scott. For swift and efficient travel, Amundsen. We'll be right back.